I recommend use Anaconda because use Python, you have to install so many packages. So the Anaconda is very easy for beginner to start. Okay, let's download. My one is Windows 6.4, so they already include Python. Just need a few minutes to download. Once download, we click next, agree. Oh, I prefer the all users for this one. Next, this pass. Oh, this time I don't recommend to click here. We can set the environment after install. Okay, now we click next. Next. Don't need this. Finish.